Hello, my friends and health warriors. Welcome to our new series, Expert Answers to Frequently Asked Questions about Healthy Eating. My name is Nikolai Ninov. I am a pharmacist and a certified expert in healthy eating and dietary supplements. Today we will delve into some of the most commonly asked questions in the world of healthy eating. We are here to provide you with reliable and scientifically backed information straight from the experts. In this series, we will address the questions that our patients and viewers, like you, have asked us. Your health and well-being are our top priority, so if you have any questions or topics that you're curious about, please don't hesitate to write them in the comments. Let's get started. What is the best way to prevent osteoporosis? Osteoporosis is a thinning of the bones, often associated with calcium deficiency. However, the causes of the disease are much more complex than simply not getting enough of the mineral. Several factors, such as diet, lifestyle, and prolonged stress, have a significant impact on the body's calcium balance. There are also problems with blood sugar levels, excessive consumption of proteins and stimulants such as black tea, coffee, alcohol, and chocolate, lack of physical activity, lack of sunlight, and a lack of minerals important for bones such as magnesium, boron, silicon, zinc, and vitamins such as vitamin B complex, vitamin C, vitamin D3, and vitamin K2. Effective prevention of osteoporosis requires an appropriate diet and the intake of high-quality multivitamins and minerals. Some of the best sources of bone-building minerals are seeds, pumpkin, sesame, flax, and sunflower. They can be added to a variety of meals, including breakfast oats or snacks, to provide the minerals you need. Fruits and vegetables such as peppers, broccoli, cabbage, tomatoes, strawberries, lemons, avocados, and oranges are excellent sources of vitamin C. The mineral boron is found in most fruits and vegetables, including peaches, lettuce, kale, and peas. Vitamin D3 can be found in eggs and fish. It is important to avoid excessive consumption of animal protein, such as eating meat 2 or 3 times a day, as this can increase the acidity of the blood and cause the release of calcium from the bones to balance this acidity. Products such as milk and cheese, which are rich in calcium and protein but poor in magnesium, are also not good for bones. Soy products, such as tofu and soy milk, are very useful for preventing osteoporosis. They contain phytoestrogens called isoflavonoids, which improve the bone-building process and prevent the destruction of bone tissue. Iproflavone, a derivative of natural isoflavonoids, is a substance that has undergone numerous tests and has been shown to increase bone density when taken in combination with calcium and vitamin D3. Another great preventive method is regular exercise. This is because the pull that muscles exert on bones when they move helps to build bone tissue. The most beneficial exercises are free weight exercises. Activities that can help include brisk walking, running, climbing stairs, and yoga. Thank you for watching our video. We hope the information we shared today has been helpful and interesting to you. If you think this video could be beneficial to your family, friends, or someone you know, please share it. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel to not miss future episodes of Expert Answers to Frequently Asked Questions about Healthy Eating. Stay healthy, and see you at our next meeting.